This video describes how to display printer driver help. Click the WordPad or Office menu button in the upper left corner of the window, and then click Print. For other applications, click File, and then Print. In the Select Printer list, select the printer you want to use. Click Preferences or Properties, depending on the application. Select the Help button. The Help screen will open. There are three tabs on the left menu: Contents, Index, and Search. On the Contents tab, you can navigate to various topics, which will be displayed on the right side of the screen. On the Index tab, you will find an indexed list of all the help topics, as well as a search text box. The Search tab allows you to search by keyword. To exit the screen, click the X in the upper right-hand corner.